A 19-year-old Melbourne woman has bravely fought off a man who tried to abduct her in a cinema car park. Police say the attack was brazen and they're now appealing for witnesses to come forward. Emma O'Sullivan reports.
Bearing huge bruises, this 19-year-old Melbourne woman believes she's had a narrow escape.
I was just terrified. All I knew is that, like, I just had to do something to get away.
Late Friday night, the woman who wants to be known only as Jane was walking towards her car when a man walking behind her grabbed one of her arms and then the other.
He grabbed me again and tried to pull me towards him, so I kicked him as hard as I could in his shin and I ran towards people.
We can't rule out that it was sexually motivated, but we're obviously concerned when any persons, particularly young females, are grabbed, especially in car parks at night time.
Police are hopeful the man's height will trigger someone's memory.
He was described as about 180 centimetres tall, so that's just shy of 6 foot. Asian with short hair.
The victim says she's been left very shaken by the incident. She tried to return to work but suffered panic attacks.
Jane fears the man will try to hurt other women.
I hope they fight back because nobody deserves to feel like this.
Police believe the attack was opportunistic. Emma O'Sullivan, 10 News.